Hi guys, I hope everyone's safe and I know everyone's doing their best to get by. I see some amazing talent, the art and the dancing and the cooking and the poetry. And well, there's really so many things that I know I cannot do. Well, but what I have been doing, everybody can do it because it's relatively simple. No prizes for guessing. I think I've been flooding my Instagram with posts on my gardening. So I really want to take you on this journey with me. But before that, I just wanted to tell you why and how this all started. I'm sure all of you remember that time when lockdown was called, and I know most of you, like Che and me, rushed to the supermarket to stock up on groceries and made a list of how long these groceries were going to last, and completely uncertain about what we were going to do when the supplies ran out. So it was really, really, it was a scary time for all of us. And it really boiled down to two important things, which was food and the health of your loved ones and yourself. And it really rattled me because we have been really taking food for granted. You know, swipe up on an app and food is delivered to your door. So we never really valued food. So this pandemic has really taught me a hard lesson, and that we should never take food for granted. And so I started this journey of growing my own edible garden, and it has been so empowering. And this is why I want you to join me on this journey, because I want to share with you this feeling, you know, in times like this when it's so uncertain and it's difficult and you don't see really you don't see a clear path, you know, that plant, then your new life, and you're responsible for it. And it's truly a healing process, and maybe some of you will love it, maybe some of you will hate it, but you would never know unless you try. So stay tuned. I want you, most of you, to join me on this, and I am very, very excited about it. I will be sharing updates.
Hi, this is Valakshmi here, and here's wishing all the viewers of We Talkies
entertainment room enoda hearty wishes therivichikiren.
We Talkies, all the best for that.
Vaathukal We Talkies.
Hi, na replace Surya pesren. So all the best to We Talkies.
வணக்கம். நான் உங்களோட அட்லி. அதோட போட்டோகிராஃப்ஸ் அண்ட் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன்ஸ் எல்லாமே ஃப்ரெஷ்ஷாக இருக்கு. மை பெஸ்ட் விஷஸ் டு தேம்.
இணையதளத்தில் வரும் வி டாக்கீஸ் சினிமா சம்பந்தப்பட்ட செய்திகளை தாங்கி வருகிறதே அந்த வீக் வி டாக்கீஸ்க்கு என்னுடைய மனமார்ந்த வாழ்த்துக்கள்.